In this drill, it's servers versus passers. The passers have to make 4 good passes in a row. Both teams decide whether it's a good pass or not. On a good pass, they should rotate one position. The servers are trying to serve tough, but in. If they don't make a good pass, both teams have to switch, trying to get 4 in a row. Team's got 6 minutes to do it. If they make 4 good passes in a row, that gets 1 point. They keep track. Number of good points at the end wins.